Hey guys, I'm LB. Let's play not this level apparently. Let's play Catapult Flings. Well, that's unfortunate. Alright, I guess I'll play Sunset instead. By BenVlodgi. Not sure why those levels won't load. Oh well. Huh? That was interesting. Look at this! This is strange. How high can we go? Ha! Look at that, there's a timer on there. There's the cube. Look at that reflection map. What the heck is that reflecting? There's like portal surfaces and stuff. What is that reflecting? It's like a whole nother chamber? Where is that? Oh, you know what? Maybe that's what it looked like initially? No, I don't know. I have no idea. Where am I supposed to be going exactly? Why does that look weird? That's not normal. Come on, hurry up. Okay, so this is the ceiling. And what the heck is this? Is anybody else confused? Maybe I should have read the description on this one, huh? Why are these things floating in the air? Can I just walk up and down these at my leisure? No, not quite. That looks like it'll angle. Oh no, that's too far. Whoa! I went flying there. Let's try this one more time. Oh goodness. What the heck is this all about, huh? Why are they just floating in the air randomly? Not sure what I am supposed to be doing. What happens if I disintegrate that cube? Does a new one appear? Yes, a new one appears. Pressing this button clears it? That's an interesting discovery. Maybe this'll work if I have enough time left. I don't know. Ah, yes, just barely. Whew, okay. Oh wait, was I supposed to pull the cube down by... But how would I even get there in time? That doesn't make any sense. What does this do? That's interesting. Alright. Wait, wait, wait. That's awesome. He scripted it that way, that's awesome. Alright, I think this is the end. Interesting. Oh, that's the end, I guess. Screen fades to white. Well, guys, thanks for watching, and as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!